woke you up this morning. What was it?
The bilge pump.
The bilge pump. Now, there's a word you don't use every day.
Not at all. We should invoke it more often.
It's 6 a.m.
It's 6 a.m.
Good morning.
Good morning. So tell me about your hair. Did you spend a lot of time? No? Why? It's gorgeous.
It happens, actually. Thank you. I have my father to thank, too, because you've seen my mother.
Straight. Oh,
this
there
is
you
my
are.
Mother. Oh, and
there's
the...
Hi, Brian. Come here. It's Jenny. I'm Jenny, and this is
I'm
my
Phoebe.
Mama, Phoebe.
Aww.
And we're very happy to be here.
It's like a squawk, not squeak. This is a squeak.
I don't know the name of the lake.
Actually, it doesn't. Some of them, they burn right there, but some of them, they climb, and then they send their roots down. This is called elephant ear. So many different species of philodendron. Because of its big leaf, looks like an elephant ear, and so that's the nickname for the this species.
It looks like a big ball of mud. Oh, here, what's macaws?
Look back there, the green ivy.
Oh, I see. Look to your left. Oh.
Barely out of the water.